Yes, it is still summer, but today was the first day back at school for the kids at Legacy Charter School in Greenville. And as News 4's Sean Mazzarello reports, today was also the first day for the new executive director.
Grab your notebooks, take them to your desk.
It's one thing to tell your students you want them to go to college one day, and then there's this way. The mission of the staff at Legacy Charter School is clear. Get students on track to college and teach them how to live a healthy lifestyle.
If we're going to actually do that this week or start next week.
This man, Fred Crawford, is leading the charge.
I haven't left the country. I'm just across Main Street.
Crawford is joking about switching to his new job. 10 years ago, he helped take over struggling Greenville Tech Charter School, helped turn it around. Now, as the executive director this year of Legacy Charter Schools, he's dealing with much younger students.
I've often said at Greenville Tech that we have students coming in with gaps in reading or math. We've got 4 years. I'd like to have them, fifth, sixth grade to start working in order to close those gaps.
He can start doing that in kindergarten. Legacy Charter's two campuses cover K through 12th grades. His new challenge to fill those education gaps for students will be facilitated by staff like Virginia Burroughs, Legacy Elementary's principal, who appreciates the autonomy of working for a charter school.
Like, my teachers can come to me and say, I have three kids that are struggling with this. Let's think outside the box. What can we do that's different?
Wow, face sitting up so nice and tall.
The year is just beginning, but already the expectations are high for these students to start turning it up a notch on their way to getting a degree. Sean Mazzarello, WIFF News 4, Greenville.
And Legacy Charter School is publicly funded, so there is no tuition, and enrollment is open to anyone in the Greenville County.